is what going to Flea is all about. Getting up early.
Okay, so we are on our way to the flea market, and I decided today to take the whole gang with me. Normally, it's just me and my girls, which is nice, relaxing mommy time. But today, I'm taking the whole crew. Got this little one. Hubby's on board. So it probably is not going to be my normal haul. I got to control the money. But it'll be fun. I'm excited to kind of show them what mom does when I go to the flea markets, because it's just like my creative outlet. And so I'm going to take you guys along with us so you can see what we find, what I'm picking up, and what I'm passing.
Not a great turnout today, so you can see it's super empty. So we're probably gonna kind of fly through here, but I always try to find booths that, like, you can tell they have good stuff. A lot of overpriced people today. One of my favorite booths. I'm really looking at a couple cute things. She always has such good things. Great books. Really unique things. So far I'm looking at this. And this guy.
No, I got your rose.